In this video, I will demonstrate how to run a simple linear regression in Microsoft Excel. I have a data set that includes more than 300 counties in the United States, the median rental price for two-bedroom apartments or houses, and several other variables that may influence that, and I will focus particularly on the median income level in those counties. The Y variable, or the outcome variable, will be the median rental prices, and the X variable, or the explanatory variable in the regression, will be median incomes. Go to the Data menu. If you have enabled the Analysis Toolpack, over here on the right, you should see Data Analysis. Scroll to Regression, select Regression, and click OK. Our Y range will be our outcome variable, that's median rent. I'm going to select all of column D. It did include the label, so I'm going to check the labels box. The X range is all of column H. And then I'm going to click OK. Here's my summary output. The regression equation is given by the coefficients column here. This means the equation looks like y is equal to negative 82.01 times x, I'm sorry, plus 0.02 times x, plus an error term. The negative 82 is the intercept, and the positive 0.02 is the slope. And that concludes this video.